So, the question was, what do you do with cabbage that doesn't form a full head in your garden or small heads of cabbage? Well, I'll tell you what we do with them. We eat them.